Expedicio played the role of regional advocacy center for 3 years. The aim of regional advocacy center was to try to bring people, local people together around certain burning issues. We try to focus on issues regarding against spatial devastation and spatial development, urban development. And also, this regional advocacy center helped us to develop our own capacities for advocating. So after these 3 years, we felt more empowered to do advocacy activities and to incorporate advocacy activities within our future projects. Another important and huge regional project that was just finished, it lasted 2.5 years. Again, EU cross-border cooperation funded project with Croatia. That project was more about heritage or cultural landscapes. The name of that project is Heritage Driver of Development. Since we share somehow similar landscape between Dubrovnik-Neretva region and Boka Kotorska region, from both sides, partners from both sides realized that the landscape in this area has been under the threat. We jointly developed this project in order to raise awareness and educate people and make people pay more attention about the values of landscape, and also to show that a landscape and cultural heritage is a valuable resource that can be used as a driver for development of that region. We wanted to show with this project that one area can have also economic value, but all other kinds of values if it is not just urbanized. And we, in fact, couldn't prove all this in the beginning of project, but we did the project on both sides, the Croatian and the Montenegrin sides. We piloted two areas, and we did a number of scientific studies, such as economical studies, social studies, landscape studies, natural heritage studies, cultural heritage study. From both sides, we did these studies in order to explore if these areas really have a value if they are not urbanized. And that, since in this project also municipalities and authorities were involved as partners, after the project was finished, negotiations about protecting the area in Montenegro as a natural park started between municipalities who are managing this space, which we think is a good first step after the project.